चलिए लिखिए, रेडी, एक्सरसाइज 3, 120 वर्ड्स पर मिनट 400, स्टार्ट। हेंस कॉमा आई रिक्वेस्ट द ऑनरेबल फाइनेंस मिनिस्टर टू बी मैग्नेमाइज एंड शो सम जेनरोसिटी टुवर्ड्स आंध्र प्रदेश कॉमा एज इट हैज स्टार्टेड जर्नी फ्रॉम स्क्रैच स्टॉप। सर कॉमा ए लॉट हैज बीन सेड अबाउट एक्सटेंडिंग द फिस्कल टारगेट बाय 1 ईयर स्टॉप। We should feel happy that we have been able to achieve 4% this year, comma, and have set a target of 3% coming year's stop. A 1 year extension would give the finance minister enough fiscal space to get some additional borrowings to spend on social security and other schemes stop. Sir, comma, India Incorporation's impatience before 28th February is justifiable with the most government not doing enough to improve the ease of doing business, comma, as India is one of the most difficult countries to start a business stop. It happened due to policy paralysis and little importance given by the earlier government to boost economy stop. But, comma, with Jetley's budget, comma, things will change as he is going to bring a legislation to replace mandated multiple prior permissions to start a business stop para. Sir, comma, I would give one or two examples which would show the difficult it is to do business in India stop. I am saying this with my own experience, comma, as I had visited Singapore as a part of the Andhra Pradesh Capital Committee stop. In India, comma, it takes 30 days to register a company, and in Singapore, it takes just 3 days stop. To get electricity, comma, we take days. In Singapore, comma, it takes just 18 days stop. To register a property, we take 47 days, and Singapore takes just 4 days stop. Finally, comma, to enforce this clearly, contracts we take 150 days, whereas Singapore takes just 150 days. This clearly shows where we stand stop. It is all happening because of tapism stop. We have to replace red tapism with red carpetism stop para. Sir, comma, the government of Andhra Pradesh has taken in initiate that a company will be given all the clearances in 21 days through single window stop. It has started implementing this from February this year stop. The second point is, comma, out of 3 lakh companies in India, comma, have just 200 companies which are paying more than rupees 500 crores as tax, and more than 3 lakh companies which get profit up to the 1 crore stop. I want that this picture should be changed, because the more investment we get, the more job opportunities it can create a stop.